I do have a list that they talk about when I talk about Eskimo
documents of all the food.
Yes, I have to get a picture of the famous hot pepper or sweet pepper bacon cheese fries. Let me describe that.
And it's obvious you guys aren't from Oklahoma because you haven't touched the ranch. I didn't even see him put it down. That is definitely a...
Well, now that I know that it's there.
They gave me ranch yesterday. I'm
just kidding.
So yeah, she went to OU, so she just made the trip and Kayla lived in Oregon.